Alright, what is going on everybody? In today's video, I'm going to be exploring pretty much Manhattan and everything. So, I'm here with my friend Sneakshot. You can't hear him right now, but we're going to be exploring and just doing some stuff, checking out what's going on. And yeah, it's going to be about a maybe 15-minute, 20-minute video of us just exploring Manhattan in the Division. So yeah, let's go and hop right into it. Alright, so where are we going now, Sneakshot? YOLO. Parts down the road? Alright, cool.
I'll just get out of your way.
Jesus Christ, I shred through my mag in like 2 seconds. And with this MP7, it's ridiculous. Like 2 seconds later, I have no more rounds. And it takes longer to reload than it does emptying the mag. Yep, the door ain't. Oh yeah, I think we've been here before. The door doesn't open or whatever. Just checking to see if a grenade would open it up, but it didn't. Grenade is really nice and sunny right here right now. Oh my goodness. Wow. One mission? Oh, over there. Alright, cool. You got a party invite from Anonymous Bunny?
Watch it.
She is, I don't know. Anonymous Bunny. Yeah. Pretty cool.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Great.
Active echo beacon detected.
Okay.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Oh.
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns.
That wasn't nice.
Jesus, you don't think they
just came out of nowhere.
Draconian solution. Highly effective.
Just run it.
Sure,
and
if you're a genocidal maniac, you ever wonder if you even deserve to survive something? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Saving me by almost killing me.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Even though it's dark in here, this place is pretty cool. Watch out, Sasha. Yeah, I watched that. Stuff is AIDS.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Oh.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Michelle here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
Over there. We got this.
Ow. Okay. Oh. Okay, oh my god. That wasn't pretty.
Target behind cover.
Okay, I'm going back over here. Okay, this guy is not happy.
Everybody go, go in.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
I'm taking out. Okay, that guy's charging me. Oh no. There you go, finally killed him. That guy was the biggest bullet sponge I've ever seen.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent.
Sure.
Solid work.
All right.
Yes, good work.
Yep.
Now, sample team, listen up.
Like
I was saying, I'm going to need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
All right, where to now? And the cell phone right over here. I think it's over here. It's on the other side of the wall. I'm not sure if we can get out of here. Why you do this to me, game? The cell phone's right there. And I can't get to it. Well. So yeah, guys. That's pretty much going to wrap it up. So if you enjoyed this video, drop a like down below. Subscribe for more. And yeah, The Division is a very fun game so far. We're having a great time with it. So yeah, guys. And yeah, so peace out, everybody.